So Mr. Kabaka, thank you very much for taking part on this interview.
Thank you very much, King.
So what is your contribution to this program now today?
Well, basically, we all know the late Mami Wegedi Awada School. They don't contribute immensely to education in this country. And now we own way for show appreciation to them. Now, person way, nobody not in a saloon, where you go talk about from primary school upwards, where you not go mention the name Awada. So it don't pass about a year ago, don't pass away. And this year, what they tell we say, they want for commemorating 1 year, we go coincide at the same time with the annual sports meet. I talk say, well, me and person now where they support Salon Music, we get the record label, Kabaka Multimedia and Entertainment, KMA. So I talk say, well, this could be we own way for support, we own way for show solidarity, and for appreciate the person we don't die that. Even though we know the good work we do, it live on. And another example, don't want to let people accept that whoever wish will do something where the country will appreciate, tomorrow people are going to come for camp at two, that is whatever program we get.
We're there with the convoy of Awada and the KME artist them, Rosé, and a couple of other artists. So we're going out towards the Bow Stadium and on the Bow Highway. So we're there live now for good support. Bass Production is here, trying to cover the event. All right, so you can see the bike riders are behind us and the convoy is in front of us. So we are going all the way. The stadium's right there.
So today, Nabo, wait till just they see. We don't come with some of the superstars then at this country. As far as Salon Music concerned, we call the names of Rosé, we call Mahmoudé, we call Raga Spice, Bless and Future, Craft Twist and Samza. Then one day, this is the next generation of music. They don't come for can set the pace. And everybody knows, say, where we can, so we not only come like ordinary people and they come into the business. We
Raga know Spice is in the building!
Now the industry. So, we're happy for Kanabo. As you see, they receive you well. Thousands of people in Komona Street, you know, Kada riders for appreciate good work hold on the game. Now we just want to give a good show, just small performance, you know, for let it begin there from the youngest kid, you understand, to the oldest one where they prepare for six exams or go college.
For let them say
they want to pursue a career in music, you understand? Because some of them are also now graduates then. Some of them they were the university right now. That they can actually do it, you know, no harm in doing that for pursue the talent to God give.
So what's up, Rosé? You know, how you doing?
Thank
you, okay?
Awada, you all know, right. Administration now, especially the manager, Madam Shadia Talib, we
that's
take over
Shadia
the
Talib,
you know,
right
reins from a late mommy. We want for say we thank them for the way they welcome we, the way they embrace we gesture. So we didn't answer.
Alright, Mr. Kabaka, we all know say you're not a young gentleman, you know, and you don't been at the spotlight for quite a while now. People then go on for know like what thing drive you in for open this big musical industry for able to support the Salon musical industry. What thing motivates you, you know?
Well, you see, a lot of people like how you say Bokuma know me. Would I know Nakabaka the lawyer? Would I know Nakabaka the PRO, Sierra Leone Association? But this part of me don't always did, which is I always love music. I'm very passionate about music.
That's what's happening.
Back in the days, well, with school, you know, Albert Academy, we get music group, where they sing.
I know, right?
So me not be able to pursue a career in music full time because at the end of the day, I get for drop that for like pursue my law degree. But now that I done and there are people where maybe they get the talent, where not just to support their need. So I decided to say, well, there's no harm in creating the platform for love to support. This is all our youth empowerment. This back now also, you know, a way for let we patronize, you know, and at the same time, for love to ever compliment the efforts, you know, of the call of the president to make for love we empower we serve as young man them. And at the same time, you know, now, today, so man, me they sing, you don't know who's I go for go release album. We don't open a studio, came again, use recording studio. So bottom line, that is it. But I am passionate about music. And I believe, say, the man himself way there, I mean, respecting all the talk that we Salon man go talk, and other people and their apprehensions, skepticisms, we're very optimistic. We believe, say, this is an adventure, we're laudable. We believe say with the right support, you know, and so far we too they get is good. We go move forward and we go make the country proud.
Thank you very much, Mr. Kabaka, and I'm very proud of what you do for Salon.
Thank you very much.